We are back. Having the mic further away does help out. A combination of explosive arrow and explosive. Ooh. Explosive arrows. Some parts of the story change based on who you are sided with. Oh, well, I guess I didn't need to read that. Whoa. Ooh, box. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. There we go. It's saved after we collected all that stuff, right? Let's see. Yeah, we finished this. Okay. So, as I put in the description for the last video, now, at this time, that video is not uploaded yet. That video will go up. Or, either. Well, either, really. Yeah. Because I'm recording this before the video goes live, but this video is still going to go up after that video anyway. So as I put in the last video, I had the numbers wrong. It was 263 names on the wall, but that is not the total amount of backers that this game had. In total, there were 2,454 backers. That raised a total of $116,300 for the game. The 263. Pick that up, bro. Oh, pouch is full. No, because that's a rare item. Oh, they only stack up to three. That's dumb. That's a rare item, though. We're not leaving that. We're not dropping that either. We can eat it. But yeah, they raised. I've been up early cooking a pork roast. Well, not a roast. See, I can't even English on what I'm cooking. I'm making a pork shoulder so that I can make some shredded pork to go with some rice. But, like I was saying, what is all this over here? But yeah, it was $116,300 raised by 2,453 people. And what are you running to, bro? Is that a Yeti? You know what? I haven't fought one of you guys yet. Pulled out dual-wield weapons out of nowhere. You want a kick? Back up. That's the first time I kicked somebody. Nah, you don't hear it, bro. Ooh. Bankai! Took that man down, bro. But, so yeah. It was... I think it's amazing because not even 3,000 people altogether raised that much money, and it's like it's something that I would like to see happen for my channel, but you know I'm not into. Oh, I can't say I'm not into money. I needed to live. I'm not doing this YouTube stuff for money. You know, if it happens, yeah, it becomes a full-time job. That's of course the dream, you know. But I feel like that's too saturated nowadays. Everybody wants to be influencers and all this other stuff. I'm happy with the job that I have right now. You know, kind of. There are days that I want to tear my hair out, but I feel like that's normal. But, I don't know why I want to kick. Let's go find Og. Let's actually do a story mission now. Oth, not Og. What's this? Find a way to enter one of the vaults. I can't do that. They wouldn't let me in. But yeah, for last episode, I wanted to showcase that, because that just goes, it shows when you have the right support system, man, you can accomplish amazing things. Now, this game does still need some work. We found a bunch of bugs, and there's more than likely going to be more. But I don't have that thingy. There's an item that I need for that stuff. It's a lantern. The conducting lantern, I think it was called. But we can just traverse the map like so. I don't really. Skyrim, mountain running. There's actually a lot of games that have that same glitch in it. I think one of them was also, I want to say, The Witcher 3? Ugh. I'm playing on my Joy-Cons because my controller was dying last episode and I forgot to put it on the charger. Actually, it's sitting right next to me. It's still not on the charger. I have two controllers, but the other one feels uncomfortable. My favorite controller, because in actuality, I have like six of them. But two of them were messed up. One of them was messed up from the moment I bought it. I should have taken it back to GameStop, but I didn't bother myself with the trip. It was only $25. Excuse me. But then one of them I had just played so much that it's the one that I've been playing with for over like 2 years. The A button is just done. One too many Stardew Valley sessions, and the A button was like, I'm tired, boss. I'm dog tired. And I was like, you can rest now. That was it. That's the story of that controller. I think in a previous episode, what was it? Cause my birthday was on February 4th. I got to celebrate it on the 7th. It was awesome. That's why I wound up waking up early this morning to cook the pork shoulder. I was gonna do it yesterday, but I was treated to some dinner and got some gifts. I was really happy. Is this something? I feel like something supposed to be there, but it's not loaded in, maybe? I forgot that I have like a whole freedom of range with my arms since the controller is connected. I do have the middle piece for the docks. I just don't bother myself with connecting them because I don't mind it. Yes, interact with this empty space. Oh, he's up there on top of the thing. Off, I need help. My. First of all, I'm not off, but Wes. Aw, did we just do a racism? Oft's much more active and less smelly brother. Secondly, who are you needing things and looking strange? Oh, he's racist. What? My name is Hugh. I have come from the... Ah, yes, that little story. Most peculiar indeed. I need to get inside a vault. Whoa, you sure... Yes, surely... Don't beat about the bush. Isn't it beat around the bush? The village in front won't let me in, I'm afraid. Oh, won't let me in, afraid of having to host my tribe while they're too small. Difficult, but I might have the perfect plan. Here's what we'll do. My brothers and I wanted to improve the trading around the area for now. I can't English. But all of the villagers are too small and inefficient to start doing any serious. Is he gonna say? I swear, if he says we need those trader tokens and those scavenger tokens, I'm gonna be so upset because I've thrown away so many of them. So we will come up with an efficiency plan which will expand their village and make them better at crafting armor. Yeah, crafting armor is great, yeah. Helping them like that is bound to bring you on their good side. Two pyropters in one stroke. How do we do that? Now, there are a few ingredients needed for this plan, all of which are roll tokens. You gotta be kidding me. What are those? Well, you really are new to these lands. These are badges. Yes, I know. This is where you'll come in. You need to extract them from ones doing their job. Upstairs in the home, you find a few devices. Yeah. Talk to you soon. Yep. Yep. I got an idea for a trap. I already had that. Once a creature steps on these deployable... Wait, so is that a third trap? No. I already had those traps, so... I didn't really get an idea. But, yeah. I had so many of those tokens, man. So, yeah. Oh, this is where I got the... Yeah, this is where I got the plans. These seem to be the royal outfit Wes mentioned. Looks like the guards have stronger tunic on while the gatherers have empty baskets. Traders' baskets are a lot more packed. Royal tokens represent the order. Yes, I've thrown away so many. Oh, God. Yeah! Okay. We need two gatherer tokens, one guard token, and a traitor token. Guard token? I haven't found one of those yet. If we're gonna go snatching tokens, though, we might want to snatch them from the frog people. Oh, pouch is full. Have sandstone. Do we have dry clay? No, we do not. I was gonna say, I could just make and we did give the bird, because we had 12 of these. We gave him one of the power brews. So he drank a power brew and was like, nah, you still can't have what you need from my town. I should shank him. Yeah, we got soft glass. Because what I can do... Well, no, I already have 10. Okay, never mind. I'm not going to bother myself with the hay then. I just like loot and stuff. It'd be stuff I don't even need. But I was about to loot that so that I could go ahead and make some more of the cloth. But I already have 10 cloth, so I don't need it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's right. You want to fight? Look at you, you can't even hit the broad side of the chicken neck. Well, I guess that means we're fighting. Oh. My bad. I would have been beating you down this whole time, but I forgot I had the wrong thing to put. This stuff, because we need that space for that gatherer token. grab this marble. And I guess let's switch over here to this. We got one gatherer token. People fighting around. Oh, it's coming out of the fire. Yeah, that's right. Oh, really? I'm what you should be concerning yourself with right now? Idiot. I'll take the aggro if it means you get knocked out. I'm just gonna stand right here behind this tree and let you know. You are a genius, buddy. Yeah, that's what you get. Really? So when I dodge roll, they go through attacks. That's nice. I'm just not noticing that. I got the gatherer tokens. I need trader tokens and a guard token. Guard token's probably gonna be in their village. Let me see if I cross the bridge this way. This is where I started fighting. Heard enough. But at this point I just keep getting gatherer tokens. You know what? I should see about putting this down. Did it do it? There it is. Yeah, he did it. That's pretty cool. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this. It sounds terrible, but I don't know how to distinguish between which one is a trader and which one is a gatherer. Let's actually no. Let's pick up that and then we pick up one more too. Let's see. Okay, well that's good for now. This rope is used for just about everything, so can't have too much rope. It was a village up ahead. Okay. Shut up, bird. Oh, more carrots. Yeah. See, when I pick up certain items, it makes the screen like jump. Okay, this is the. I'm already cool with these guys, right? Yeah. Soft glass, lean iron. We got some lean iron right there. You can have that. What else? Roseberries. We ain't got no roseberries on us. Puffle eggs. Yeah, I'm not giving you any of the other stuff. I'll give you these bleaker antennas. There you go. Have that. And now we're allied with these guys too. Okay, cool. But where are they? There they are. Anyway. Were there up on the mountain? No. Hmm. Surely there's a way to get up there. I see. We got a parkour all the way across. Oh, we gotta be fast. That was not a lot of time at all. Let me see. I wonder if they're the same. Let's see how long mine takes. Okay. So we hit that one first and then this one. I'm gonna wait for that one to go down. Position myself. Oh, it still hasn't gone down. Of course, it would be my luck that it goes down right when I. Thing that I did. Where are the people that I just became friendly with? Where are they located? Got one of those. Now we gotta stack a timber. Okay, there we are. I just became friendly with these guys. At the cost of the friendly rating with my bird peeps. But now I should be able to trade with the trader. What up? Can I speak to this nerd? No? Okay. Okay, where is the shopkeep? Leads out of their village. What's the city here? The forge. 360 anchor bait. 51 per episode. Okay. There we go, there we go. Okay. Hey, what up? What you got? Stuff cloth idea, already got that. Barrel boots idea. Maybe. Jesus. Okay. I want their ideas, though. I guess I can do this. Balance the scale and I will think about it. Okay. You can have some flowers. Huh? They do like soft glass. That didn't balance the scale at all. Okay. You know what? 15 grand cones. Oh, just 5. Let me see. What if I take back one of these? I'm pretty sure I got other stuff I can use. 15 grand cones. Oh, we just do a whole bunch of them. Oh yeah, here you go. 10 grand cones and 2 of those. Seems like the scale is in your favor. Add something else, I might consider it. What? Okay, there we go. So it's like, balance the scale. Oh, the scale is balanced, but I don't have nothing to profit from this, so you gotta put something else in. I wonder what happens if I, like, because I don't know, I'm pretty sure a guard would be anyone in here, right? If I, like, set a trap in here and make them lose their token. This guy, like, he looks like he could be a guard. So what if I... Sparkler trap hand. Does that make me lose? You know what? We're gonna save it. Cause if it makes me loot, where's the? Oh, right here. I'd be doing double saves now on purpose. Okay. Let's do this. Some marble, and it looks like we're still cool with them. Sweet. Man, nobody wants to fight, right? Yeah. We're good. We're good. Let's check our affinity. How do I check my affinity again? Oh, right there. Yeah, we're still allied with them. Sweet. Now we just need a trader token. Ooh, I see a shiny. Ooh, I see a cliff. Oh, okay, we can just go across this way. Those big alligator things, I've seen traders of them as well. I know the birds are traders. I mean, each one has their own. Like, each one of the groups have... I'm gonna drop that, because I want some more. Oh. There we go. I don't want no antennas. Okay, so birds are around here. And I would really just need to find one and set him up and hope that it's a trader. Because it could be. I'll take some more beamers. Oh, there's one right there. Let's go, nerd. Let's go, punk. That's right. Yep, trader token. What do you mean? Oh, I just picked up his sandstone. Let's eat a... Man, you better go away. You don't want this. You already got robbed. You don't want to be robbed of your life, too. I guess so. Ooh. Somebody didn't like the fact that he lost his stuff. This is what you get for being named after Mr. Crocker. You got backup coming? He ain't gonna get that time. Oh god! Oh no, I got backup coming. Let's eat this. Man, that was lucky right there. I didn't think his attack would have done that much damage. Is my backup just cheering me on? Alright. I didn't need his help anyway. Yeah, what up, homie? Do I have 2 stones on me? I do now. Oh, I already had some money. Okay, so now we just go and turn in the tokens. Ooh, avian peppers. That's good. Nope, I'm collecting it. Get away. Greedy. Like I call them greedy, and meanwhile I got 32 pouch slots, like full up of stuff. Bless this. What? You ain't help me with the fight. I swear, even though he sounded like a bird, I could have sworn he said, damn it. Oh, wow. So his house was literally in the middle of everything, huh? Yeah. I've been passing by this house this whole time, and it was Off's house. Hey, Wes, I got the stuffs that they need. Back in one piece, honestly, I'm pleasantly surprised. Time to take action. Give this efficiency plan to a village and see the magic at work. I shall come investigate the results when we made them happy. Okay. Influencers can heavily change how villages and their inhabitants behave for a certain period of time. They can help or sabotage settlements in their struggle for survival. These items become active as soon as they enter the inventory of the village through trades or donation. Huh. So in this game, influencers actually serve a purpose. In our world, they just like look for free stuff from businesses. I'll take this hay. Let's see, where am I going? Vault Village, wasn't it over here? Hollow's Cape, species the Fexel. Yeah. This is the Vault Village, right? The Gobbledoo Tier C at Dems Fort. Yeah, I think this is it right here. Some marker, yeah. Pretty sure that was it. It was like the frozen or whatever. Oh, there we go. after this episode, I will not be recording another one back to back because I need to start getting ready for work, and I'm also cooking. I want some carrots, bro. So something like that. I'd much rather have a bunch of carrots than anything else. Their efficacy has been proven time and time again. And they're literally everywhere, bro. Apparently I've been missing out by not slaughtering all those birds. But I like how it's seven episodes in and we're still learning stuff about the game. Grab them all stacks to 15, I think, right? Yeah. So it's Fexels, Gobbledoos. Who's this? This is the Fexel. We're already allied with Fexels. So they're good. Fexels, Gobbledoos, Crockers, and... Well, actually, no, because there's five now. Or rather, there's always been five, we've just only seen. Wait, is this a vault village too? It certainly looks like one. Where's the chief of this village? Because this looks kind of like how the other village was. The one that I'm looking for now. What up? What you got, homie? Oh, you ain't got nothing I want. I want to get back into it's a good standing with the gobble dudes, though. And I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yep. Let me see if I can jump over this mountain. I'm like Superman, bro. He can leap tall buildings in a single bound. Me, it just takes several small bounds. And putting my feet in awkward spots. But I could go over a mountain. There's an actual pathway, but where we're going, we need no roads. And this baby gets up to 88 miles an hour. Stuff that we didn't even know we could find. Hey, yeah! It was a platform, a moving platform. I'm just like doing stuff that I don't need to be doing right now. Another carrot. think I got close to 200 arrows now. You know what? I'm actually gonna save this here. I'm sitting there trying to map out what I gotta do in my head. Yeah, and this video is almost 40. No, it's past 40 minutes now. So I'm gonna save it here and I'll continue this thingy. I wanted to go give the stuff to the town, but that'll have to wait. I'll see y'all in the next one.